El bequeathed the second match of the white preseason, and the sequence of injury that reached scandalous figures in the past course seems now focused on the white lead. Luka Jovic, Mariano Diaz, Rodrigo Goes carry different physical problems derived from the intense physical workload to which Pintus y Ancelotti they have been submitting the white footballers for 2 weeks, and they will not participate today in the match against the Vallecano Rey held at the Valdebebas facilities. Absences open the door from the RAM position to Juanmi Latasa, the forward of the Castile, who has been working with the first team since the beginning, like several of his teammates. Forward from Madrid, 20 years old and 1.91 tall, stands out in the aerial game, although he also knows how to play low and first. Arrived in Madrid in 2016 coming from Unionadarv, its explosion occurred in the UEFA Youth League from 19 to 20, the first won by Madrid, with 4 goals in 7 games. Last season I fought with injuries, although I occasionally appeared in training. Zinedine Zidane. He has not yet made his official debut with the first team, as several of his littermates have done, and after the summer, apart from the challenges that the ball throws at him, books await him as well, as he is studying football administration. He will not be the only youth squad player who has the opportunity to appear before the Italian coach in a match that, again, will be played without light or stenographs, but which represents an increase in the level of demand of the whites in this summer preparation after the comfortable premiere from a week ago before him. Fuenlabrada, 3-1.